Hello, my name is Noel. In my last episode, I revealed top secret info from Joel's house. If you want more top secret info, 500 likes on this video. Today, we will be learning about primal accessories. Oh, too shiny. Primal accessories are powerful equipment that can make your character okay good. To craft a primal accessory, you will need two main ingredients, Kafra's Secret Book and Lapis Lazuli. Kafra's Secret Book can be crafted by exchanging Kafra's Secret Book pages. Book pages and Lapis Lazuli can be obtained from Hadoom Drops and by absorbing abyssal accessories to your black spirit. If you're having a hard time finding Lapis Lazuli, you can use Breath of Life and Breath of Creation as substitute ingredients. So be sure to farm up in Hadoom's Realms to create your very own primal accessory. Okay, good. See you next time.